Coach Hardlock, what's your opinion about the game today? Of course, it was defensive since you and Coach Subotic both adopt defensive plans. And what can you predict for game two?
Look, we certainly didn't deserve to win this one. We had a very bad start of the second half. And, you know, when you allow a team like Riyadi to get up 20 points on you, it's very likely you're gonna lose the game. We showed some heart to come back, you know, but really they deserve to win more. Second game, you know, hopefully, you know, we'll be a little more consistent right throughout the game.
Knowing that you will face Riyadi in the semis with Lauren Woods, do you think choosing Mika instead of Mike was the right decision?
Yes, I do think so. Obviously, we have to, you know, playing with Mike or Mika is still going to be a very tough ask to play against Lauren Woods. Lauren had a good game, but, you know, we managed, you know, to hold our own, I think, on a rebounding count as well. So it was a difficult decision, you know, but I thought, you know, after we won the game against Mutahed, I thought, you know, we go with the momentum, with the same momentum.
Okay, thank you very much.